Alright everyone, welcome back, and yeah, I got all my health back, so a little bit spewy about that, but I tell you what, I'll still go around. No, don't want to do that. I'm going to go around and talk to some people, and build up some friendships. I'll probably get into a few fights, so that'll get my health down. Oh, actually, any skills I can get? Yeah, I want to get all the dodge because I know we're fighting a lot more people in groups. Oh yeah, tiger only, but that's all right. Yeah, I'll get that one. I'll get all the EXs. Yes, I want that. Yeah. So I feel like if I do the EXs, I get more rewards. We'll just see what's here first. Yeah, because I almost got caught a few times. Yeah, we can get one more EX. Alright, I'm pretty happy with that. No, where you going? Been a while since we heard from these guys.
Moshimoshi. Yagami-san.
Uh-oh. Surprise! Happy birthday! What do you reckon? Damn, I really want to do some side stuff. I'll do that. I mean, I know I can do other things, but I want to know what's happened now. And that's good. If we get into a fight, we can lose some health. Oh, you see a cute girl? Stay away from her. What's all this? Ah, oh, damn it, I forgot about this. No. Oh shit. I wonder who that would be. Go on. Asshole. I pay taxes, I don't want to go to fucking prison. Look for an ox. Does the time limit go down if I go onto the map? No. Ox in the inn. Shit, I wish I hadn't done it because I'm still quite rusty. Look for an ox. An inn, like what is... Because there's multiple things with an inn. It's a restaurant, isn't it? Hang on, I'm not going to look up what place it is. I just want to look at inn. Because then at least I can bloody narrow it down. Alright. Pub. Let's try there first. I just couldn't remember in, because I know it's different things. I ain't got time. I heard it go. Here. The Ox in the Inn. Let's try that one. I mean, I can't even remember ever seeing an ox. Oh, am I looking too far into it? Is it pretty simple? Well, no one's in, so I think I'm on the right track. No. Yeah. What? Oh, I didn't see. That's what I thought. You know, a cow. Oh, well, it doesn't help the timer's going down as you're talking. Didn't even write down what the... Panicking! At a hotel. Shit! Oh, I wish I hadn't skipped through it. The hotel district. Let's try there. Nope. Oh God, I panicked. Oh my God, I actually did it. Christ, I really struggled. What? What? Why, you're out for a vendetta against someone? Or the place? Right, where was I? God. Oh, I'm right here. What? Dirty. Hopefully no one's died. She looks like she's ready to kill him. Oh, it's you. I haven't seen you in a while. Yagami's like, it better be good because I'm about to smack you around. Stole the last candy bar. Yeah. God damn it. Her and these bloody sweets. Yeah, no kidding. You've got issues, my darling. Why did you leave it there? This is actually a main mission. Jeez. Yeah. If someone gets murdered over this, this is going to be really funny. Phoenix rock that shit. Objection! She did it. No. You did it. Oh, this guy's about to school you. Damn, he swung the bloody, you know, what's the saying? Damn it. You know, it's like the tides change. Jeez. This game's got everything. Ah, oh, there we go. Now it's a side case. Kitty! Can I switch to the camera? No. Where's the kitty? It just vibrated. Admit it. Confess! You got a crush. Where's that kitty? There it is. Search the fridge. Because someone left the fridge open while they were scoffing it down. Nom, nom, nom. Where's her handbag? Yeah, I was going to say, check the wastebasket. Yamami-san.
Yagami-san.
Hey, Dada.
Yagami-san.
Expired. Oh, because the fridge broke. Do you reckon the cake melted? Because the refrigerator's not working. Or maybe the cleaner threw it out because it's spoiled.
Yagami-san.
Mind, this happened at work a few months ago, and I just don't understand this mindset. So if there's food in the fridge, right? So I work in a care facility, so there's, you know, a good 200 staff, but the rule is you sign, you put thing in the fridge when you're on shift, put your name on it, date, blah blah. But say you forgot to do your name, why would you go in the fridge and eat someone, like some random food that is not yours? And that actually happened. Someone had bought some food in, put it in the fridge, and it wasn't like it was, you know, just random. It was in a bag. So someone took it and ate it. And the person was like, "Who the fuck ate my food?" And the person confessed and said, "Oh, sorry, didn't realize it belonged to someone." Like, oh, I just don't get it. People's mindsets when it comes to random food in the fridge. I mean, I wouldn't go in there and eat something that didn't belong to me. Don't you have work to do? Oh no. I'm going for a gamble. I was going to go with a bit, but I thought maybe it'd be like something like to do with a fridge, but nah.
Sophia?
Hi.
Take your jacket off. Aha! Uh-huh, you're strapped! What's this under your armpit?
Hmm?
This is really going on. I'm supposed to be doing side stuff. It's like Pink Panther thing. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So that's why the ice melted. Did I not just call it? That probably spoiled. Oh, picking on him. Calm down. Objection, bitch. The milk. It would have cleaned out the fridge. The power.
これが証拠だ。
あの。
Yeek. We get long life milk because you can keep it in the cupboard, and when you're ready to drink it, you put it in the fridge, and yeah, it saved us a lot of money. Dun dun dun, dummy. Nobody.
Eh?
It's like, oh shit, what a twist. I could be a lawyer. You kinda jumped.
Ooh.
I bet you got her another one. Someone's going to be in trouble. Oh, so now he's pissed because they all yelled at him for being messy. Sorry, what do you say? He's like, you dumb bitch. She's gonna be on cleaning duty for a month. You fucked up. You fucked up. And you work in a law firm? Christ.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
That's what I said. Thanks, buddy. A fiery demon comes in. I will admit, it was pretty fun. Definitely a refresher from the previous episode where everyone was getting shot and everything. Right, I can't believe I went over again, but yeah, I was supposed to do side stuff. Don't worry, I promise that's what we're going to do in the next step. Thank you.